Whispers. In the future, in the near future. else I use more garlic or less. If you're not that big of a fan of garlic, you can also leave pesto yourself, keep in mind that it won't take this long. Okay, let's blend it together. It was a little too loud, so I decided to cut it out. This is how it looks now. Now we're going to add the pine nuts to it. Mixture. So.